So right behind me here is a great gray owl. Great grays are pretty hard to see in the summer because of all the foliage. The best time to see them is in winter. But we're here in August and this one was just perched on some branches. The Canada jays were mobbing it earlier, but it looks like they've moved on. Whenever you're by large owl species like the great gray, it's important to give them their space because these species are quite sensitive to humans.